I did it.
How'd you do it?
I held shift.
I tried that.
Shut up, it worked for me. And now I'm in a high pressure. I don't know if I can get to the next one.
Well, it's the exact same distance, right?
I don't know. Get up here with me.
I'm gonna knock you off.
You're right. Shoot. Oh! Sean, I didn't do it.
Oh! Okay.
Did you get up
yeah,
there?
Shift worked that time. And that time.
What?
I'm here.
Do it for us.
I'm not going over there till you're close.
Aww.
It's scary, man. Zombies keep popping out of there.
I don't know how to do it, and I'm bad at this with the jumping. I'm really bad at jumping. Remember that one time in WoW when we were in a dungeon, and I did not get past the jumping part? It happened. I tried it like 8 times. Everybody felt bad and left me.
What?
I was in a dungeon. Ah! Shit. Now I can't even make the next one.
I can't make it to the end. Oh, I made it. Oh, you guys need to die. Oh my god, there are so many! Oh, they knocked me out. They pushed me out.
Alright, I'm gonna start shooting at him.
Don't die.
I won that. Ah, you're here. We did it, Sean.
We did it. Let's kill everything. Oh no. Okay. Should be safe. And the switch has opened the door. Door switch. What is this switch?
We need to move it? Oh.
That opens. That must open. Does that open the guard door?
I guess. I'll wait in here so we can find out.
Can you flip it again? Okay, it's open now. Is there anything in there?
In here?
Yeah.
I don't believe so.
No goodies.
Some secrets hidden away. Where are your secrets?
All right. Well, let's go.
Alright. What?
Nothing. It's just dark.
I'm coming, hang on.
There's one zombie. Two zombie.
It's not dark, there's lights everywhere.
Well, there, I put a light down.
Good job. You made it right.
Oh.
There's a treasure chest. It has leather pants and swords and bread. I will take the bread. Just in case.
Nothing for me then?
Well, you want some bread, I put it back for you.
I hate zombies. Why can't I hit this one? Ow!
Ah. Come back. Oh, you were the same place. I came from the other way.
Yeah, we're in a maze. You shooting arrows over my head?
Yes, I am.
You're shooting them too fast. They're bouncing off. That's hitting me.
I was just holding it.
You cannot do that.
Why not?
They bounce off if the enemy is red, and then they hit you.
I didn't know that. Like, I'm learning so much. So I just have to, like, shoot them once in a while?
Yeah, or shoot a different one.
Hey, I did it.
Yay.
With patience.
Ah!
Torches?
Okay, it's safe. What's the sign say?
Something about moving. They must be moving these materials in from our world.
Oh. all the building supplies.
Yes. I heard your heart go. I'll go attack.
Be brave, Alicia Pez.
I killed him.
You're so good.
Well, now that you've given me the secret.
Yeah. Just like Oprah.
Yep. There's another zombie back here. I can see him. Get my back.
I've got a spawner over here. Ah! No! No, 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 no! Damn it!
Sean!
Have you resurrected me, dear?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
You're rezzed.
Just like the days of WoW.
Yeah, pretty much.
Let's stack
everything. I was never a healer, but you know.
I tried it.
Well, actually, healers don't rez, do they?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, okay, you're right, you're right. But other things can too.
Yeah.
Paladins?
Yep.
I remember some things.
I played a Retribution Paladin that could resurrect. Resurrection played is DPS.
Yeah, she's pretty awesome. There's a switch over here, Sean. Switch.
Ah!
Where
oh
are
God.
You? You can't get hurt.
Every single corner, I turn around, there's like a bajillion zombies.
Badare.
Every corner. I guess we can't both shoot arrows.
I actually was already
happen.
Here. I'm surprised that you found zombies. That
I found like
two
four
more zombies.
Or five.
Half?
I see three right now. Ridiculous. There must be. There's got to be a spawner over there.
Oh, shoot. I'm almost out of food.
Well, I'm almost out of patience for zombies. God.
Switch.
Can you light that area up back there, please?
Yes. That's a good idea.
Okay, let's throw that switch.
Ooh, I think I heard an arrow.
To lower floor and temple. Okay, you want to lead the way down into the lower floor and temple?
I'll do some preliminary lights. All right.
Well placed.
So far, I don't. Thank you. I don't see any evil things right now. Right now.
Yeah, I wish we didn't constantly hear the things from outside, which are very disconcerting.
Yeah, the ghasts.
Why do I keep finding gold? What do we need that for?
Well, I don't know, but you
it's
should be
no
keeping
good
it.
For armor, so.
Why not?
Because it's weak.
Oh, that makes sense. Because did you know that gold is actually weak?
Yeah.
I
good
know
one.
Some facts.
Are you in here?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Oh.
Hi.
You were somehow staying perfectly behind me.
Yeah, I'm a creeper.
What's
Let's
in the chest?
Let's look at all of
Anything
these chests.
Good?
That one's empty. Found some bread and some pork chops and arrows for you, baby. You
yeah?
should have them. You should take all of the things in that chest.
Oh, I will. Yay.
Is there anything else in the last chest? Ooh, do you want some coal?
No, I already have plenty of
torches.
What
about an apple?
Yes.
Okay, you should take an apple. Why are these things that are arranged in this chest arranged in a weird way?
What? Oh, to be,
oh.
you know, decorative.
There's gold, and there's furnaces, and there's coal. Interesting.
I don't.
Now, what would you do with a furnace and some coal?
I don't know.
Come back here. I accidentally wound up with one of your items. Why did you give me this? I don't want it.
I don't know. I wasn't trying to. Do you happen to have any boots or pants? Because I could... Oh, I do have some leather boots. Woo-hoo.
Yeah, I was going to say, there were some in this chest right here.
Where?
Or this one. The first one over here.
Yeah. Woohoo. Leather. I'll take whatever. It. It's better than nothing.
It's not as good as my diamond suit.
Show off. Okay. What's down here? Oh, we're back outside.
Oh, hello outdoors.
So be careful. Watch out for things.
Okay. I'm coming.
Gatekeeper. Okay, so we need to go to the gatekeeper to get through this gate. That's the way the last one worked.
So you go to the gatekeeper first.
We have to go down here and it'll probably be scary.
I'm already scared.
Yeah, there's already a lot of fire, I notice.
What stepping on? What is this?
It's soul sand.
There are faces in it. It's like the Little Mermaid.
Yeah, it's kind of creepy. It's like what?
The Little Mermaid.
Switch.
There's a tunnel to Ursula's lair.
Oh yeah, yeah, with all the like human face. Souls yes. that she's captured.
Yes, exactly.
Can you click? Oh. Oh, I found it, and I'm inside, and there's a skeleton, there's a spawner, and be careful.
Get everything safe, Sean. Go.
Well, that was pretty easy,
actually.
This must
be their overlord.
Whoa.
This chest has a wooden axe in it. You should get an axe.
Where?
I don't know. Well, the chest over here.
You don't know?
I don't know. Right here, silly.
I don't need an axe.
How do you know? Oh, there's a ladder. Well, it goes up into wood. Are you allowed to break wood? There's ladders everywhere.
I don't think you're supposed to.
Well, then I will not.
This must be their overlord.
I read that already. Good job, Sean.
Well, what
Guardians
is it talking
is
about?
Bored.
There was what looked like a secret over here, but it's just a fall into death.
How do you know?
It's definitely a fall into death.
Yes, you're correct. I was thinking I could build a ladder, but I don't think it would help us go to death. We don't want to go to death.
Nope.
I was aghast.
He likes putting switches behind lava, but I'm not clicking anything.
How do you get it? Oh, you just click there and it
Yeah.
Happens.
But I don't see anything. Alright, well I'm gonna oh. Well, why didn't you point out that the wooden axe might mean that we need to destroy the wood blocks?
I don't know. That didn't make sense to me.
Well, let's destroy them and see. Oh, yep, there's an opening right there.
I knew it! I win at everything.
I
pick up on hints. I don't want to go first. What was I doing leading the charge like that?
Oh my god.
I'll follow you with my sword.
It's really scary.
I know! That's why I turned around!
Okay, well the pig zombies don't attack unless you attack them, so don't attack them.
So don't make that mistake.
The zombies, though.
Well, they will get you every time.
Alright, so we're up here now.
I want their pork chops.
Oh, this room is safe.
I like safe ones.
Anything good? Lots of torches.
I didn't even check. Ooh, books! Books, sticks, feathers, and flint. What should I take, Sean?
Well, you can make arrows if you want.
I have some.
Yeah, I got plenty.
I don't know how to make arrows, but I have enough.
the exact ingredients, the way they're laid out there.
Whatever. You with your rules and games. Where'd you go? Oh,
I'm
no,
looking at the other rooms.
Help me!
I'm looking in the other rooms.
Okay. I don't know which one you went into next.
Whoa!
Which one?
I found a bunch of apples and a diamond.
Oh, this was the other safe one. The other two have spawners.
Want some apples?
Apples? You can have apples. I've got more pork chops because I kill zombies.
Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot that they dropped pork chops.
They dropped cooked pork chops.
I forgot that they dropped cooked pork chops.
Yeah, that's why I kind of want to kill them, even though it gets the animosity of all of them.
Alright, well let's isolate them from each other.
Okay, and kill them one at a time. I'll get this one over here.
Okay, I got this one. Go.
Go. Ah, he just went right after you. That one dropped two. I'll give them to you. Here you go.
I don't think I can. Oh, yeah, I can. Alright, now let's get this one, because he's mad. We killed his buddies.
We did. Killed his buddies dead. I got them again. They just fall at me. I can't even help it.
Okay.
So, the other scary...
Whoa! That
yeah,
room has
say,
a spawner in it.
So does the other
can
one
Can we leave
over
the
here?
Doors open to the ones that we already cleared?
Yeah.
Alright, well, one at a time, I guess. There's stuff spawning up top that's coming down.
Okay. Are you okay?
No.
What happened? No!